Always wondered why spiders have 8 legs, but it looks like when the spider is bringing the extra web down, it's pulling it with one of its legs and then kind of hooking it when it gets to the bottom. It's fascinating. While I've been watching now, the spider's probably made about 15 different strands. It's incredible.